one of the favorite stops on tour for both athletes and fans. Fans because they get to witness one of the coolest slaloms in the world. For athletes, it's the opportunity of knowing that they're becoming part of a tradition. It's one of the classical stops on tour, and today one guy in particular is gonna have a bit of a special preparation as he enters his first ever World Cup race.
All right, ready? All right, AJ. Well, this is AJ Ginnis. How old are you, AJ?
I'm 20 years old.
Let's take off your hat and actually see how long your hair is.
Okay.
Wow. Let's just get a good, like, full look at this. So are you excited about getting a rookie haircut?
Yep, definitely excited. It means I've accomplished something, racing my first World Cup. I've been wanting to do it for 3 years now, and yeah, I'm kind of stoked on it.
All right, let's sit you down in the chair over here.
Hi, AJ Ginnis. I am a sound of mind and consent to getting a rookie haircut.
Let's like write that down on paper. Verbal contracts don't count for shit. You look great.
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Get some hair on there. Top 15 today, and then we got to cut this thing.
I'm very proud of him because he's doing it for his belief and his goals, and he's really waiting for this. Thank you for the great haircut and the memories.
Awesome.
And good luck Sweet. To you guys today.
Thanks.
Get my ski now. I ski fast.
I definitely had a lot of mistakes. It was tough conditions, but whatever. It was my first World Cup. It was a lot of fun. Great hill. Yeah, I hope I can get another chance at it.
Meanwhile, Felix Neureuther went on to achieve his first victory of the season after skiing two flawless runs on the Canalone Miramonte in Madonna di Campiglio. Felix, first of all, you're smelling amazing.
Oh, thank you very much. That's my new perfume.
Called the Champagne?
Called the Champagne from Mr. Jens Quickmark, yes. In the second run, there were some really big holes inside, and you just had to ski very, very smooth. Otherwise, it was like just the ski was going always away, and then you weren't fast. So Madonna was the last really big classic race for me, which I didn't won yet. So. Now the collection is complete and this is perfect.